The ongoing low natural gas prices in the U.S., hovering around $1.80, stem from sluggish demand, coupled with an excess of domestic supply. The expiry of the April futures contract and decreased gas flows to LNG export plants, notably due to ongoing work at Texas's Freeport LNG plant, further pressured prices. Consequently, the nation's export capability for natural gas has been curtailed, resulting in a rise in domestic supply levels. These developments have led to a significant reduction in weather-driven natural gas demand, potentially extending the current period of price weakness. Recent weather data shows minimal fluctuations, trending towards warmer conditions. Of particular note, the weather pattern forecasted for April 5 to 10 indicates warmer temperatures that may not spur significant demand. From March 27 to April 2, moderate demand is anticipated due to a cool front. However, as temperatures climb towards the weekend, demand is expected to decrease. Tomorrow's storage report is forecasted to be in line with the five-year average. Nevertheless, natural gas inventories are projected to decline by 13 billion cubic feet during the four-week period, from March 16 to April 12, a bullish figure of 70 billion cubic feet larger than the five-year average. The primary trend is downward. A move beyond $1.90 will shift the trend upward. Until then, observe for a potential reversal or the establishment of a support base before contemplating long positions. We anticipate a closing price reversal bottom forming within the 7 to 10-day period following the peak on March 19. In the long run, I believe this market has potential. Broadly speaking, surpassing the $2 mark would present a significant hurdle as a resistance level. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.